Patient's dead. You just walk into a room and there's a dead body there.
Email, difficulty breathing, can't speak in full sentences.
For my fellow nurses, sisters, and brothers that have lost their lives taking care of people. Everyone is trying hard. Everyone is trying hard. We all are. Everyone's really concerned about the patients, and I understand. I completely understand what if your staff is not doing well, who's going to take care of your patients? We're having 10, 14 patient assignments. 14 patients.